Today is Tuesday, March 6, 2018. In today's broadcast, we have a story about a man from South Sudan who overcome many hardships. But first, here's a look at the 5-day forecast. For lunch today, we have option A, nachos grande. For option B, taco salad. Both come with sides of sweet corn and veggies. Now onto our top story. Gordon Maker has lived an extraordinary life. After enduring countless hardships, which includes escaping slavery twice, Maker went on to earn a college education, competed in Olympics twice, and has now joined the United States Air Force to give back. At 33, Maker is now a dental assistant, currently in technical training. Here's more on the top story.
I'm running for the support of the United States, the people of the United States who support me, who help me, who show me this support, who brought me here. I'm running for the refugees, and I'm running for the South Sudan in special, you see. So those are the three groups, and all the supporters. In this case, the result just came by the joy of the world community, you know. It was just not me by myself who allowed this to happen. The world community participated in this case, which allowed this case possible. Otherwise, I may not be going to the Olympics. I'm a resident to U.S., to United States, and I'm not a citizen. Therefore, I'm not qualified to represent the United States. On the other hand, I decided to run for South Sudan. Unfortunately, the South Sudan did not meet the IOC qualification, which is International Olympic Committee. But it hasn't sunk in yet. I'm still kind of feeling, okay, I'm going to Olympic exactly, or it's going to be. So tomorrow is going to be a different feeling when I step into, on the plane and say, okay, I'm going to Britain now to Olympics. So that's it's going to be a different feeling. Yeah.
That is all for us at Channel 4 Archway News. This is Queenie.
Hi.
Come on.
Bye. Well, I don't have my nails anymore, so I can't really
Queenie.
Do a little Queenie thing.
Queenie.
You know what? If you don't be quiet. But bye,